Oh gosh. Oh, it was only just a bad dream. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's still nighttime outside. Oh, I guess it's really late. I should probably keep it down. Oh, Buttons must have gone to stay in little Curly's room tonight with Brian. Oh, okay, well, I don't know how I feel about this, but I kind of feel a bit hungry. That nightmare really freaked me out. Okay, let me see. Okay, I've got a flashlight. Okay, it works. Let's sneak downstairs and see if we can get some food out of the kitchen because I'm so hungry. Look, the security guards are still here, but sometimes they sleep standing up, so I better not try to wake them either. Okay, it's so dark outside. Let's check it out. Oh, it was snowing? What? It's like spring. Why would it be snowing? This is really weird. But anyway, I'm so, so hungry. I really hope there's something in here I can eat. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Chef Marty obviously got all new stuff in. I'm gonna eat everything. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see. Is there anything? Oh, there's nothing in the fridge, but there's a lot of stuff on the shelves. I could make a sandwich. There's lots of bread there. Okay, so what do I want? Usually Chef Marty does all the cooking, so I wonder what I'll eat. I'll probably make a sandwich first, okay? So I don't think I need my flashlight. Okay, so let's get some bread. Okay, let's see if the... There we go. Okay, so there's a bread. Now, what else will we put on it? Let's put some lettuce and bacon and chicken and cheese and tomato and, like, everything on it. Okay. Let's put some bacon on. Ooh, yummy. Okay, lettuce, some chicken, some cheese. Oh, would I let me put on some cheese? I don't think so. Maybe some tomato. Oh, no. There we go. Okay, we have to stand on the counter because it's going so high. And let's see, is there anything else we can put on it? What's this? It looks really good. Roast beef, yummy. Let's put that on too. And let's top it off there. Okay, so yummy. Look at that sandwich. It looks awesome. There's so much food in that. Oh, okay, I want it right now. So let me just get it. Oh, yummy, yummy, yummy. Let's eat this right up. Oh my gosh, it looks so good. Okay, let me see. Oh, that was so, so good. Oh my gosh, yum, 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 yum. But I still kind of feel hungry, so... I add a sandwich. Ooh, maybe I could get a dessert. That's a good idea. Okay, let's see. Ice cream with white chocolate sprinkles. Maybe not. Chocolate ice cream. Ooh, that is a good choice. Ice cream with dark chocolate sprinkles. Nether Star cream. Ooh, and normal ice cream. I think I'm gonna go with the chocolate one because that, like, seems so delicious. But I thought I saw it snowing. Let's go check outside. Because if it was snowing, then there'd be lots of snow around. But... It's dark outside, we have to be careful. Don't want anyone to think, oh, yeah, there's a bit of snow there. It must be really, really cold. That's pretty crazy. Okay, well, let's go back into the kitchen because we don't want to wake up anyone. Okay, and let's eat this ice cream up. Yummy, I'm gonna eat this all up. Oh, that was so good. Oh, I better put all this stuff away so no one knows I came down and had a feast because everyone would think I'm such a piggy and all this food so late at night just because I had a bad dream. But that's just what happens sometimes. I just get really, really hungry after I get really, really scared. It's pretty funny. But okay, let's put all that stuff back, okay? But I'm still hungry. Okay, what can we do? Ooh, what have we got over here? Oh, okay, chicken pizza, cheese pizza. Okay. I know what I have to do. I'm just gonna have to cook all of these pizzas right up right now. Okay, let me wash my hands and get ready. Okay, my hands are all washed. I probably should have washed them before I made the sandwich. Oh, I forgot. Everyone's asleep. Okay, so what pizzas do I wanna cook? Okay, I only wanna cook one of each. So let's put them back on there. Okay, we got, ooh. This reminds me of when I went to Rome with Donnie. It looks so good. Okay, oh wait. I never put the right one back, okay. Oh, what did I do? I'm so silly. Okay, put that there and that there. Okay, that goes there. Wait, why do I have so many? Okay, you need to go back on the shelf. Let's see. Oh my goodness, okay. Well, we've got a couple there, and we've got a couple there. Okay, what else other ones have we got? Are they all the same? Okay, let's cook some of these up. Okay, let's cook this one first. see, have we got any plates around here? I remember Chef Marty said he was rearranging the kitchen, but this looks pretty awesome. Let's see if I can find some plates for my pizza. Oh, amazing, okay. So let's see, we've got a lot of pizzas here. I mean, I could cook all the pizzas and then that would be like dinner tomorrow sorted, I guess. Okay, let's take a lot of the plates then. And let's lay them all out on the counter. So there's one and two and, okay, we've got a couple here. Oh, okay, there. No, okay, I have to put it on this counter here. Okay, and there, and there, and there. Wow, it's a lot of plates, but it should be really, really good. Okay, let me check on this pizza. I don't want it to burn. Oh gosh, I probably shouldn't have left it that long. Okay, so there's the chicken pizza. I can go there. Okay, let's do the bacon pizza now. Ooh, bacon is my favorite. I love it so much. I really hope it turns out good. Okay, so what else have we got? I'm so hungry. Okay, I'm just gonna have to eat this pizza right now. I really am. Okay, it's just, I'm so hungry. Oh, yummy. That was so good. Okay, let's check this out. Oh, the bacon pizza's ready. Okay, let's put that there. And let's put in a lot of these ones. Let's do a lot of them at once. Okay, so then I've had pizza, I've had sandwich, I've had an ice cream. I'm still so hungry. It must have been because I was so, so scared. But I don't know what I'm gonna do about it. I suppose I can cook all these pizzas and I could eat them all or I could save them. But I'm just so hungry. I guess I wanna eat a couple more. Oh gosh, okay, let me see. Okay, there's only two cooked, okay. So maybe, I don't know. I don't wanna feel really like fat. I'm gonna have to like, I don't know. Let me like do a little workout in the kitchen while I'm waiting on the food because I'm so hungry. Maybe I could, cookies and milk. That would be delicious. Well, okay, I'm gonna make another sandwich for little Carly for the morning. Okay, so she likes bread, she likes chicken, she likes cheese, she likes lettuce, she likes tomato. So let's see, okay, let's make her a sandwich for the morning because she'll really, really appreciate that if she has breakfast ready for her when she wakes up. Okay, there we go. Let's put all this stuff back again. Okay, and there, and the cheese goes over there, and the lettuce goes there. I really hope they don't go crazy at me for using all the new supplies in the cool kitchen. Let me see how they're getting on. Okay, there's eight of them cooked. We still have a little while longer to wait. And let me see, we're definitely not gonna have enough spots on the plates. I suppose we could pile them up. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll pile them up. Okay, let's start doing that right now. Okay, let's take these 10 out. Oh my gosh, 10 is so many. Okay, so there's all the bacon pizzas. Oh gosh, okay, wait, there. And there we go. Look at them stacked so high. Okay, there's another one. We have to wait for all them to cook before we do the other ones because the other ovens don't have fuel in it. They do look nice though, but that's okay. So we've got pizzas. Okay, sandwiches for Carly. Okay, actually, yeah, let's take this sandwich and put it somewhere safe. I mean, I could leave it outside her door. That way she could get it in the morning. Let's go do that, okay, while the pizzas are cooking. Okay, so let's go. We have to be really quiet though. Get our flashlight out. What was that noise? Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, I'm scared. Okay, let's run. Oh gosh, I'm hearing scary noises. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's just put these down right now. And there's her sandwich. And run away. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Security guards, can you hear that? What is going on? Okay. I might just be imagining it. I must be imagining it. Okay. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. I want to get back into the kitchen. I feel safe here. Whew, I was lucky. Okay. Let's have a look now and see how they're doing. All of them ones are cooked. Okay, let's put in the cheese ones. So let's see. Let's put some more these ones on here. Now look at that stack of pizza. It's huge. Oh my gosh, Chef Marty is going to be so happy with me. But once I don't eat it all though, oh, it looks so delicious. Okay, let's see how these pizzas are doing. We've got one, let's see, two. Okay, let's start stacking these ones over here. There we go. Okay, should be another one soon. Oh, I don't know, you guys. I'm really, really, really hungry. I feel like I might just have to eat all of the pizzas. I really, really do. But let's just wait for the rest of them to cook. Oh, all the pizzas are cooked and they look so good. I could save them all for tomorrow. I mean, that means all the staff of the castle could eat and mom and dad, but I'm so hungry, you guys. Oops, guys, I ate all the pizzas, like all of them, and I'm still hungry. Okay, if I'm still hungry though, what should I eat? Let's check this cake out. It looks like it's gonna be delicious. Let me see. Ooh, that cake looks super, super, super good. Okay, I guess, yeah, I'm gonna eat it. Oh, it was so good, but I'm still hungry. Okay, let me see. Maybe some cookies, that will do the trick. Oh, okay, I think I'm finally stuffed. I think it's time to go to back to bed while everyone's still in bed. Okay, let's sneak. Okay, I think I'll sleep really, really well now. Oh, gosh. Oh, yeah, it's still... Oh, that was a scary noise. Am I imagining that? Okay, I'm just going to go to bed straight away. Oh, let's get out of here. That was a good sleep, but... Oh. I feel really sick. Oh gosh, did I really eat all of that food last night? I mean, there had to have been about 30 pizzas and sandwiches and loads of crazy stuff. Well, I better have a shower anyway. Get ready for the day. Let me see. Okay, let's turn this on. And woo! Whoa! What's going on? I look so wide. I look so fat. I've got Oh no, this cannot be happening right now. Oh gosh, I'm so much wider than what I was. I'm overweight. It must have been from all that food last night. I haven't been doing much exercising lately either, and I haven't been eating healthy, so that's really not good. But what am I gonna do? How am I gonna lose all this weight? I can't be overweight. It's so unhealthy. Gosh, I mean, that's really not good. I better go talk to Chef Marty. Okay, he'll know what to do, and I should probably apologize about taking all his food. Let's see if he's in here. Oh, hey, Chef Marty.
Oh, hey there, little Kelly. Whoa, you look, different.
Oh, I know, Chef Marty. I've put on a few pounds. It's really, really not good. I had a bad dream last night, and I kind of ended up coming down to your kitchen and eating all my scary feelings away. I ate pizzas, and I made sandwiches, and I ate cookies and ice cream and cake. I mean, everything that was here, I had some.
That was you? So much of the food is missing. You can't have ate that all on your own, surely.
I really did, Chef Marty. I just came down and I just got so hungry. I just ate it all myself. I mean, no one else has been stealing food from your kitchen, I swear. But oh my gosh, I mean, it's kind of crazy. I don't know why I got so hungry, but I did. And now I look really wide and my clothes don't fit right and I don't feel comfortable or healthy. I mean, I got out of breath walking down the stairs. This is really, really not good. I don't know what to do.
There's a new gym that's just opened up outside the kingdom. Why don't you head there and try to work it off?
You know what? You're so right, Chef Marty. I definitely should go to the gym, but I am a little bit hungry and I shouldn't work out on an empty stomach. So maybe I could have a pizza for breakfast. No, I'm just kidding. I'll make a healthy sandwich. So let me see. A healthy sandwich. We'll get some bread, okay, and some chicken and lettuce and tomato. That's not bad, right? I think that's pretty good. Okay, so cooked chicken fillet, some lettuce leaves, some tomatoes, some more lettuce leaves. Maybe some more chicken. I mean, I still have a healthy appetite, but that looks good to me. Okay, so let's put all the rest of the stuff back away on the shelves. Oops, so Chef Marty doesn't get angry at me because, I mean, I already did steal a lot of the food. Well, not steal, but yeah, no, I ate a lot. Okay, so let's eat this sandwich up and start heading down to the gym. Thanks so much, Chef Marty, for all the info. I definitely will try to lose all this weight. Okay, let's go. Let me try to eat this. Oh, yum. That was great. And now I feel like I've got lots of energy, but jumping just made me out of breath. This is really not good. I really don't feel healthy. I always try to get some exercise in, but I don't know, these last couple of days I haven't been doing much other than eating. I didn't realize how much weight I'd put on. Oh gosh. Okay, so the gym is just outside the kingdom. I wonder how far it is because... Oh, okay. Oh, that was a lot of steps. I'm getting pretty tired. Oh, the market is open. Oh gosh, okay, okay, let's take a little break here. Let's see, let's take a little seat. Oh gosh, I look so fat. And I'm so out of breath. This is so not good. Okay, let's try go again. Okay, must be out this way if it's outside the kingdom. Let's go. Okay, I should probably stop jumping. Oh gosh, this is not good. I haven't been this unfit in forever. It's really not good. I mean, the soccer team, they probably won't even have me now. Gosh, I didn't even think about all of that. Oh, look. Wow, that gym looks huge. What's that area over there? Oh my goodness, there's so much to do here. I don't even know where to start. Let's take a quick look around. Let's start with this big building with the G on it, because it's probably for gym. So let's go check. Oh gosh, those steps. Oh, it's probably really, really cool. Oh look, there is a bell here. Hello, hello, sir. I'm just going to play some basketball, I guess. Is there a hoop? Oh, there's a hoop up there. Okay, let's see if there's any basketballs. Okay, yeah, I'm Little Kelly of the Magical Kingdom, so I guess this gym sort of belongs to my mom and dad, so I'm kind of allowed to check for supplies. Okay, there's no basketballs in there. Let me have a look around. Ooh, it's a bit strange. Maybe there's some supplies back here. What's up here? Nothing, just a little outdoor exit. Okay, well, maybe we'll come back in here later because if they've just opened up, maybe they're only getting their inventory in. Let's see what else is around here. I can't believe they've opened such a big, healthy spot just outside the kingdom. That's so great. Me and Little Cardi can come here all the time and work out and be healthy and fit. So that way we can eat whatever we like once we exercise. But what's in here? Oh, wow. It's a swimming pool. Oh. Okay, let me see. They might have some swimming togs in the girls' changing room. Let me go check it out. Okay. Ooh, these are really, really fancy changing rooms. They look really, really nice, and there's some showers there. Okay, let me have a look around in these cabinets, see if they've got spare togs. Okay, they got spare swimsuit. Gosh, I don't look like what I usually look like in it. I look really wide, but that's okay. I mean, we're gonna work it off today and get back and healthy. So let's have a look out here. Okay, so the swimming pool is pretty empty. So let's do some lengths, I guess. Okay, let's try this out. Oh gosh, okay. Let's see. Let's go straight in and go. Okay, let's see. Oh gosh, okay. That's a bit funny. Okay, let's do another one. And up we go. Okay, we're nearly there. Oh, I can feel it. This is such a great workout. Okay, let's do another up and back. Because swimming is meant to be like the best cardio, so that is really good for fat burning. So that's awesome, because we want to be fit and healthy so we can go on all the cool adventures and be able to run away from all the bad guys. Okay, let's jump out here. Okay, so that was really, really good. We got a really good few lengths in, so we better change out of our swimming costume and go check out where else we can go. Okay, let's get in here and let's get changed. Okay, we're out of our swimming costumes. Now we have to go check out what else is around here. So that was a lot of fun. That's cool that we've got like a little swimming pool. We can do lengths here, but Little Cardi has one of them as well. So let's see what's in here. Oh, it's a tennis area. That's awesome. Oh, very cool. Okay, what else have we got? Oh gosh, my heartburn is so bad. It's making me hiccup. Okay, this looks like a little obstacle course. This looks like it could be fun. Okay, sir, you can time me. I'm gonna go, okay? On our marks, get set, go! Okay, can we get through there? Oh no, I think we're too big. Oh no, maybe if I suck in. Okay, let's try it. Okay, let's try and fit. I think we are doing it. Yes, okay, we're through. Okay, let's go here and, okay, climb that. Oh gosh. Okay, into the water. Back over. Oh no. Okay, we're over. Okay, we have to go through here. Let's see. Okay. Oh gosh, we're gonna have to suck it again. I'm so out of breath already. This is not good. Okay, it's like a maze. Okay, let's try this. Go here. Oh gosh. I'm surprised I can even fit in here. Oh, I'm so unfit. This is so not good. I totally regret all of those pizzas right now. Okay. Oh, phew. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's try to get up here. Okay, we got it. Now, how do we get down? We gotta jump down. Oh gosh, I'm gonna splash all the water out of the pool. Okay, let's try to get out of here. Oh no. Okay, let's try to get around the side. Okay, there we go. Now let's see if we can climb up here. Okay, up here. Let's go. Climb all these vines. Oh no. Oh, I'm struggling. I'm getting tired. Okay, let's catch my breath. Okay. And let's go. Okay, and come on, you can do it. Okay. Okay, let's go again. Ooh, and we're at the top. Oh gosh, what's that down there? Oh gosh. Okay, I guess we kind of gotta go down this way, but I'm kind of scared. Okay, let's just. Ouch. Okay, let's avoid that big hole because that does not look good. Oh, okay. What? Why is it here? Oh no. Okay, we definitely are gonna have to try and get out of here. Okay. Oh gosh, we are totally trapped in this big hole. We're gonna have to try and get out. Okay, let's try and jump out of this hole. Ugh. There we go. I did it. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. What do we got here? Oh no. We've got to climb these bars. This is gonna be so hard. Okay, let's see. No. Okay. Let's see. Okay, I got it. Okay, let's go. We're gonna go sideways. Let's do this. Okay, we're going good. We gotta keep on holding on. We don't want to get wet again. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is so tough. I wish I hadn't ate all that cake. It was so delicious though. Oh, the icing. No, don't think about the icing. Think about losing all this weight and being fit and healthy again. Okay, we're nearly at the end. And, oh, phew, okay. What? We have to climb this? Oh gosh, okay. Let's see. Oh, okay, let's just go. Okay, it's so tough. So I'm so heavy. Oh, ouch. Okay, I'm nearly at the top though. Oh gosh, okay. Okay, I think I'm nearly at the end. We just have to jump. Okay, 3, 2, 1, jump. Oh, whoa. Okay, and we're out. We did it. Oh my gosh. I feel so good after that. But I think I'm gonna have to do another couple rounds of. Okay, so I finished the obstacle course and the guy who's timing me said I did okay, but I probably need to get a little bit fitter. And he said that they've opened up this cycling course out here in the kingdom too. So look at this place, it looks awesome. Let's go inside. Hello sir, I'm little Kelly of the Magical Kingdom. I will just be taking one of your bikes for a little spin today. Ding. Okay, let's have a look. Okay, let's try. Yeah, I like this one. Okay, so where do we start from, I wonder? Is there a starting point? Is this a starting point? I kind of feel like it might be. Oh, is there a button I gotta press? Oh, here we go. Okay, ready? Okay, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Oh no, they didn't drop. Oh, there they are. Oh gosh, okay. We gotta go forward. Okay, let's go. We gotta cycle all the way around. Okay, up here, is it? Oh, and around here. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, look at these hills. Okay, and down. Okay, oh no, I'm stuck. What, we have to, oh no, I went the wrong way around the track, what? Okay, so maybe we have to start off this way. Okay, let's go this way, and over. Whoa, look at all this big drop. Phew, okay, and over all the bumps, ouch, oh gosh, okay, I'm cycling. I'm so out of breath. Okay, let's keep on going. Let's go this way, and up again. Whoa, okay, and up around the edge. Okay, we're doing good. I'm cycling my little heart out. I'm pedaling away here. Okay, oh, whoa, drop, ouch, my butt. This saddle is really not helping my butt. Okay, let's go over all these. Ouch. Okay, that was good. Okay, let's go around here. This is so cool. Oh no, I think I took a wrong turn again. Okay, how are we meant to get across? Oh no. Okay, we'll go around. Ouch. Okay, let's go around this way. And let's see. Okay, keep on going. We're doing good. Oh gosh, I'm so out of breath. Okay, let me take a little break. no, no, no. Come on, little Kelly. We need to get you fit. You'd be able to do this in a heartbeat before you ate all that bad food. Okay, let's do this. All right, let's go over and... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Down a big dip and up again. This is so cool. Okay, and can we get over? Whoa, that was a big jump. Okay, let's see. Whoa, okay, that was really good. Whoa, gosh, it's making me... Oh, gosh. It's making me feel a little bit sick. Okay, hold it together, little Kelly. Oh, gosh, okay, back on the bike. Let's go. Oh, false alarm, false alarm. I thought I was going to puke from all this exercise, but I know it's good for me. Okay, can't do that, so let's go around and through the end. Woohoo! Oh, gosh, that was kind of stressful. I mean, that was not fun. I still feel like I'm going to puke, to be honest. But that was good. I mean, I feel like I did good cardio. I can't wait to go and check myself in the mirror at the end of the day. But maybe let's go back to that basketball court and see if they've got any more basketballs in. Ah, back at the gym again. Okay, I wonder if there's any basketballs. Oh, wow, look. They've got loads around the place. Let's go pick a couple up. Okay, let's see. Okay, there we go. We got one. Let's see if we can get it in the hoop. Let me see back here. And, No, that wasn't a very good throw. Let's try again. See, I'm not as fit as what I used to be. Okay. Oh, that was a really close one. Okay, let's try it again. Okay. Jump and throw. Ugh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Very close, very close. Okay, let's see if I can do it from further back maybe and do a little sprint up. Okay, let's go. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. Okay. No. Oh, it was not very good. Okay, let's go pick up some other ones. I mean, usually I'm great at sports. I don't understand. I guess because I'm so unfit, I'm just not as good. Oh, gosh, this is not good, you guys. I mean, the soccer team definitely won't have me if I can't be fast and I've no skill and I'm so unhealthy. It's really, really not good. Okay, I've got four more goes. Let's see if we can get it in. Okay, and go. Oh, no, that was so close, though. Oh, none of them are going in the hoop. Oh, gosh. Gosh, this is really not good, you guys. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, this is not good. This is not good. I don't even want to play anymore. I feel so down about myself. I mean, I just feel so unhealthy. Oh, this is not good. Okay, maybe if I jog all the way back up to the kingdom, I'll be okay again. Okay, so let's go. Let's, like, run these stairs. Like Rocky, let's go. Okay, do-do-do. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's not mind about the out of breath we're getting. We just gotta keep on moving. I mean, we've done a lot of working out, but it's awesome. Okay, maybe little Carly's upstairs. Maybe she's having a swim. Maybe we can go take another little swim, and then she won't even notice that I put on any weight. That would be great. Okay, let's keep on running. Oh, gosh, it's so tiring, though. I can't even run anymore. This is so bad. Gosh, little Carly's gonna be so fit and healthy, and I'm gonna be so, so unhealthy, and she's gonna be running ahead in adventures and getting away from the bad guys, and I'll just be trailing behind and getting caught by evil little Kelly and evil Carly and, I don't know, like the Joker or whoever, all those people who are after us. Okay, let's see if we can go find her. Little Carly, I have to tell you something. Oh. She's not here. Oh, she got a nice little couch here. Oh, okay. Well, maybe, I don't know. I don't even know if I've lost any. Hey! Oh, I'm back to normal. I spent a whole day working out so hard, and now I'm fit and healthy again. Whew! I don't even get out of breath doing all these twirls. It's awesome. Oh my gosh. Little Carly would be so proud of me, and I am so happy that I did it. I'm never going to eat that much bad food without exercising again. It's really not good. I mean, I can't believe how out of breath I was. Look, there's Daisy. Daisy, look, I'm back to normal. This is amazing. Oh gosh, that was such a good day, but I think I'm gonna go and get myself a salad. I'm super hungry. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's adventure where I had a really bad dream and I kind of went and ate all the food in the kitchen and I kind of put on some weight and I was really, really unhealthy, but I went and I worked out and I worked really, really hard and I got myself back to my fit, normal, healthy size. So, guys, If you've enjoyed this video, make sure to like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to check me out on Instagram and Twitter too. The links will all be down below, along with all the links for the Little Club as well. So if you want to go check out any of their really cool content, all the links will be there. You can go pick and choose. But guys, until next time, see you again soon.